So I just tried all three of my radios on 10 meters opening here for DX. I tried the Paragon and I used the HRO500. I posted videos. The Swan seems to win as far as the receive goes, as far as being a quiet noise level and pulling in signals. It's pretty good on 10 meters anyway. So here's more 10 meter DX on the Swan. It's very touchy though on the control here.
Thank you for your call, 7388 QRZ.
Keep
Kilo Victor 7 Kilo.
Kilo Victor 7 Kilo, you are 5'9".
Thank you, 5'9 in Nevada. Good luck.
Thank you, 7388 Jersey.
That's 29.6 FM coming in on sideband receiver.
Hotel Alpha 5, Japan, Italy, Jersey.
Alpha 5, 0, 5.
Alpha 5, 0, 5. Thank you, you're 5-8. I'll copy.
You're 5-9 here in Kansas, Kilo Sierra.
Thank you from Kansas. Good luck. Hotel Alpha 5, Japan, Italy, Jersey.
Victor 0, Kilo Echo, Germany.
Victor 0, Kilo Echo, Germany. 5-9, big signal, over.
Yeah, I lost all those 7 feet out. Florida. Let me try again.
With West Coast, W6, W7, or D6, D7, call now. Okay, November Whiskey 7, Mike, Alex, hello, good morning into Washington, 59 plus.
And finally,
I have to replace this Detroit Cubs, and this antenna is outstanding. I like it very much. 10 meters is my favorite band, okay? Okay, but what's your name, please? Okay, Michael. Okay, very good. Thank you, Michael, for this very, very nice contact. I have another antenna for 20. This antenna is for 15 and 17. I'm 15 and 10 meters. But for 20, I'm using another one. I'm an element monobander. Montreal's antenna to the 28 meters up. The boom length. I like very much to use it on 20 meters. But these days, when 10 is open, I say the best decision is to fly for 10 and to work stations from West Coast. It's not easy way to get in lock, to win lock stations from West Coast, but we have a few days, very good opening to West Coast and 10 meters. Thank you, Michael, for nice contact. My greetings to you and several trees. By the way, I'm receiving contacts today. My digital voice recorder is connected to my radio, and the link of letters today, well, I will upload all sounds or audio signals on my YouTube channel. The link is on QRZ.com page, so you should be able to listen your voice in Moscow. See you later, Michael. До свидания. 53.
Okay, thank you for the contact. Good weekend. Hope to meet again, Roger Ben. Ciao, from Italy 00, Canada Uniform Victoria.
Back to you, by Juliet 683W, IG0 COV.
Michael, Italy, Zulu, 0, Canada, Uniform Victoria.
IG0, CUV.
Yourself?
Hotel Whiskey, that's Trucy, Hawaii, Washington. I have you 5-2, 52 New Vienna, it's George.
Radio Charlie 2, Granada Alpha. Tipo Nuevo, encantado de Alameda. Radio 2, Granada, Rafael, ¿cuál
es? QSL, Víctor, QSL, perfectamente copiado. Muy fuerte tu señal, muy clara. 5-9, 5-9.
Yeah, well, Alpha Juliet 6, Charlie Echo, thank you.
Your number?
4-6 is Iowa, Italy Alpha.
Alpha 10, over.
Thank you, Mark, for last contact. 73, that's your name. November 0, Papa Alpha Alpha. Okay, you let me go to number 7, 7 again, 7 again. We're back Delta Zoom again. Okay, Kilo 87, we're back Delta Zulu, thank you very much. 5 and 6, over. Okay, what's your name, please?
California. 60 California, 60 California. Kilowatt 2, Kilowatt Radio. NQKR, calling California.
Party Norway 6, Yankee Echo Uniform, CQP. This is November 7, Mike Zulu.
Around 523, Nevada County. Norway Echo Victor Alpha.
Anyway, that's my test ride on the Swan 700. 10 meters is really hopping on this thing. Thanks for watching and have a great day.